It's the end of an era for Microsoft stores around the country. The tech giant says it will permanently close all of its retail locations. That's 83 stores total, including two right here in the metro area. No reason was given for the closures. Microsoft says it'll instead shift customers to its online stores and platforms.